It's very embarrassing.
Costly.
Incompetent.
Really disappointed.
Unacceptable.
Well, I think that the legislature's got to be part of the solution, not part of the problem. I have withdrawn myself from getting per diem paid during the legislative session, so I am not going to be adding to the deficit for the state of Washington. The big cost is going to be what the majority party is going to do to the taxpayers in the state of Washington. So whether it be $30,000 for per day, the cost of having us down here to the taxpayers could be $1 million a day, or $2 million, or $20 million. So that's my biggest concern, is always about the taxpayers. But at the same time, I believe I should not be adding to taxpayer burden by asking for additional money for myself, so I am not.
It's not bad enough that they have to raise taxes on all the citizens in the state of Washington. Now they have to add an extra $20,000 a day because they can't agree on how much taxes to raise. I think it's very embarrassing for the majority Democrats to not be able to bring this session to close on the scheduled time. It's really, really unacceptable in terms of their organizational skills. It's a testament to how incompetent they really are in trying to run government. It's a sad day here.
Well, I'm really disappointed. I mean, 60 days, enough time to do business when you know way at the beginning what you need to have to get done. So I'm sorry that the majority party is having differences among themselves and the rest of us have to sit and wait.
Well, I think it's unfortunate. We've had 60 days down here to rectify the problems, and you know, quite frankly, we've gone back as far as 2008 and asked them to do these, get these priorities squared away before we come to session, and we had no resolve on that. We, Senator Sorelli and myself, asked Lisa Brown and Frank Chopp to get together and, you know, kind of define the box as to what we wanted to do down here, and I don't think we would have been in this position, but they didn't engage with us, and so here we are.